liking and sharing and, you know, holding positive thoughts about their selves, myself, what I'm working on for the community purposes. And I'm just thankful, you know. I'm proud of the people that are staying the course with me and not getting discouraged, because it's not a fly-by-night thing that I'm working on, you know. And I'm just thankful and grateful. And I'm proud of myself for not allowing different energetic vibrations to tear me off course, you know, in a negative type of way. So I'm getting ready to start doing parties and, you know, weddings and things of that nature. So that my platform can begin to really grow more outside of social media, because of course for the most part I've primarily just been working through social media, the little bit that I have been, you know. And I got to give big ups to the people on IG sharing so much love and likes and comments. You know, I'm really going to pull team members out of IG, you know, as things get more more resonant where they need to be, because I know I'm going to need some people, couple of people that can sing or whatever to help with some weddings here and there once that begins to get established. But of course at first I'm just going to start it off on my own, so that I'm not jumping into something quickly with people I don't know and don't understand, you know. So that way there is no bunch of BS coming down the pipe, or, you know, things in that sense coming about that create negativity, you know. Because it's just like when I fix something with my hands and my mind, it's fixed. And, you know, when I do performing, I go to put out a certain level to bring about some satisfaction for those that I perform for. Now, I'm not going to jump out and jump on somebody's bandwagon because their name is a little higher or, you know, something like that than mine. Unless it's some major artist picking me up, then of course, because that expedites the vision much quicker, you know. But I'm saying unknown artists like myself that have a more known name, I'm not trying to jump on somebody's bandwagon in that sense to what they call a cloud source or what have you off of someone else's name. I'm not going for that, you know. So I just have to continue. And like I said, I'm very appreciative because I've been getting accolades that I haven't even been. Of course, you know, the way social media is, hell, you don't know if you're going to get any accolades. So then to turn around and get the ones that I'm getting is extremely, you know, extremely appreciated. And I'm grateful for it. And, you know, it just goes to show how you know, we can sometimes connect to people and think they mean something for our good, yet they have no thoughts of our good or anyone else's good for that matter. You know, and I'm just like, so my heart is filled with appreciation because I've spent, you know, years connected to people who didn't like anything about what I have to offer because I deal with truth. I don't deal with something that I believe and tell you. If I tell you something, it can be verified and found somewhere, you know, even if it's in a science book, but it can be verified, and people don't like that. But it's amazing and wonderful to have started connecting with people who are not afraid of truth and who have to embrace it because they're not afraid of it, you know, whether it's something, you know. So it's just so much growing in my energy and agreeableness because, like I said in another video, I have held a high watch, interceded for people, prayed for people, you know, to their awareness and some not to their awareness. But I'm talking about people who you do something for, something miraculous comes through, and they don't even post a testimony about it or nothing, you know. And we can say that bullshit, you know, of I didn't do it for anybody else to know about it, but you did it with some anticipation of reciprocal appreciation, you know. But our people are, you know, so accustomed to following bullshit that a lot of times we believe what sounds good, even if it doesn't have any founding or grounding to it. You know, all they got to do is sound good and have a couple of, you know, white people say it, and yeah, our people will jump on the bandwagon and be with it. And I don't know why this helicopter is just hovering over. I guess he's landing. I don't know. He must be landing. He's hovering real slow. I thought he was watching traffic. Damn, this light is not going to change today. You know, so I've gotten some more offers. But they weren't what I am feeling resonating on the inside of me, what the universe is speaking in me and to me. So I'm just like, I'm humble and appreciative, but I can't accept something that's not going to be beneficial to the communities, you know. And that's just it, you know. I'm taking my time and letting it build up and, you know, just going from there and letting it be something of happiness and agreeableness, you know, because so many people get their stuff going and then they hook up with a motherfucker that ain't about shit, that's full of shit, you know, thinking, oh yeah, that's gonna be good for me because of their name. Fuck their name. I ain't trying to get into that shit because of they name and, you know, because some people find managers and then the manager want to connect them with somebody else and they go for it listening to the manager and this nigga fucking babies or some stupid shit, you know. So, no, I'm not even going into it. Almost turned up in Ruby Tuesday the wrong damn way. That used to be the entrance to the parking lot. So yeah. this Pussycat.